Slaviša, a very entertaining game tonight, and your team were unfortunate, weren't they, not to go through to the next round in the end?
I must be satisfied, happy, proud. It can be, right word. It's my team is show the character. They are fighting. They against one strong Premier League team. We was organized. We have our chances. At the end, attitude was really good. This is. In last time, this is attitude about all my players, all the group, and at the end, this is my first suggestion. Of course, it's we cannot be satisfied. We are out of the competition, but performance was really acceptable. Good.
How encouraging is it that you can make 11 changes and still put a performance out like that against the Premier League opponents?
In general, we start to compete in the training. It's, today, some people, what I didn't use it last games, is interpreted the situation and interpreted this last one of the chances for them. His team was played really good. I use it some people with huge time of the inactivity, like. And the Stevens or Gedura too didn't play a lot of the months competitive football. To be honest, I have the plan for don't use it in all the game, but this situation during the game bring us for put him in some situation for play after a lot of the times 90 minutes. He was good. He scored the goal. He showed it's first time. I use him in the competition. It's really this interesting thing I can find it in this man.
Do you have some sympathy for Rian Brewster and Ollie McBurney? It was two good saves to deny them in the penalty shootout in the end, wasn't it?
It's sometimes penalties is kind of the lottery, of course. We expect always score the goal after this kind of the situation, but from the other side, Oli McBurney played very good game, Rian too. At the end, Oli scored the goal, was permanently fighting, was winner in the challenge, he's participated of the goal. It's, I cannot charge the people after miss the penalty, of course. We can do this shot a little bit better, but anyway, it's in general line performance was good, and this is what I am interpreting, understand like positive thing tonight.
Do you think McBurney will take confidence from that? Because even though he's had the penalty saved, he's been waiting for a goal, hasn't he? Now he has one. Can he build from that, do you think, from scoring tonight?
Of course, I believe we find it tonight. A lot of the positive things. It's, of course, we are outside of the competition. Of course, we can do better things still. From the other side, I'm talking about process. I want to understand, and I believe we are in some kind of the progress too. Of course, we cannot stop and his gap is huge for our improvement, and that's it. Now we must to do it is focus it for the championship and try lift our level in the highest possible level.
And I wanted to ask you about your goalkeeper's performance as well. That was a very important and an impressive save right at the end to essentially take it to penalties in the first place, wasn't it?
West was comfortable in the goal. He cannot do so much. They scored the goals. It was impressive save too. At the end, I use it best in the championship too. This is not our first time and our first experience with him on the goal. And he's working hard like another people on the squad. And if he where we need him, he will be ready. I am sure.